See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize it. I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it. These bullets forming my mouth, they come out my mouth.
Nothing! What is cracking with y'all, YouTube fans? Welcome back to some motherfucking shiznit. So, alright, guys, I'm bringing y'all some NF. So, next up, we got NF Returns. So, without further ado, guys, let's get into this.
Nigga, don't act like a bitch. That's why I don't got love for bitch. Oh, that's why too short need for to say.
So roll that. Beautiful footage. Let's get into this. Hope y'all ready.
What is perfect, not me, I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome
what?
And I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic. But yet really brought your hammock
okay.
To hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm in amateurs, what you think? So you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. It's so game, but I vandalize it. I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams, and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it. These bullets forming my mouth, they come out my mouth.
Nothing!
Anyone out there doubting that?
NF, don't do it, NF. Oh my god, NF, don't do it.
Something for you thinking you
know. Oh, don't do it.
Yeah, ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact, no, that's a lie. No, I'm confused. Yeah, I got problems. What's the use? Yeah, let's be honest. Screws are loose. I need them tight and not amused. Yeah, look what I did. Brought you something. Hope you like it. So precise, the flow is nice and so productive. Stop you whining. Back in style, like I was vinyl. I make songs and they go viral. Something's off if I go idle. Been so long, yeah, okay, I know. Take your shoes off, you're in my home. You got fans, but not like I do. Yeah, thankful I try to be, can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me, cause I lack in compliancy. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring, I'll decide
shots
when I think it's
fired.
My time to leave. Yeah, cause hate won't retire me, it inspires me to be inspiring when I'm
okay, NF, come on, man. Come on, NF. NF, don't do it, dude. Don't do it.
If I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, no to bleed, but I have it right if you're quoting me. Write my name on your hit list, it might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline, light it all over yourself.
NF, don't do it. NF, stop.
And it shoots you out of the sky like your punch. Lines you a knot, landing gun. Jamming, preaching your mouth and rip out your tongue. After tongue, lashing, I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastor, show up to my funeral.
Damn.
All black and
NF, stop.
I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh, Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket.
NF, please.
Probably buried somewhere full of my ashes.
Goodness.
Play with my nerves. They gonna have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed. Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved. Till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard.
Man.
Real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch. Stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe. Nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable. It just
okay.
Keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing. I hate the things that make
okay.
Me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please. I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies. They talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be. Eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my eyes and dot my T's. It makes no sense, but I've learned. Normal to you is not to me. The outcast finally returns.
Oh, man. NF, what did you just do? And they show an ad. Oh my god. If I gotta sit through it, y'all gonna sit through it too.
Celebrate McMurphy then.
Get the fuck out the way. I'm not gonna lie. It sounds like he was throwing shots at someone. Now, please, y'all, don't at me, because I don't know. Maybe he is. I'm not really sure. Don't at me, because I do not follow NF, you know, really like that, you know, so please don't at me. But this shit was colossal, you know. I mean, NF absolutely destroyed whoever he is targeting with this track, man. I mean, this shit was... I don't know, man. This shit was literally a spirit bomb infused with Goku's Super Saiyan, and he adds more power to it, you know, to make it a super spirit bomb. That's exactly what the fuck this was. A super spirit bomb. Followed by Vegeta's Big Bang Attack. Also his Final Flash. All at the same time. I know, that's a fucking lot. I mentioned this before in another song, but the beats that this guy raps on are insane. Like, I don't hear a lot of people talking too much about the beats. People really more focused on the lyrics. I mean, that's understandable too, but man, you gotta give him credit for whoever produces his beats, or if he produces it himself. Whoever makes the beats for NF is a genius. Because everything that he delivers goes so perfect with it. And it's and there's so much buildup. There's so much buildup with NF's music. You know, and that's what I like the most about his music. There's so much buildup to it. He tells stories. And the story just builds. And it always reaches that climax that leaves you like, damn. You know, it's like, you know, at the end of every song, it has you in that, like, damn, you know, this that was nice. You know, it leaves you in that state every time. And that's why I truly enjoy listening to NF. Because over the time, I can't really say I've been listening to him for years, because I haven't really known about NF for years. Maybe about a year or two I've known about NF. And I've known that every song that I've listened to was dope. You know, and that's like no exaggeration, no, you know, kissing butt, none of that. You know, I mean, every song that I've listened to was absolutely phenomenal. And I really feel sorry for whoever he targeted this to, because, yikes. Like I say, guys, please don't add me. I really don't know what's going on, you know. So, all I got to say is, whoever this shit was targeted to, you're going to need a new ass after this. Sorry. So, with that being said, guys, I'm giving this shit a 10 out of 10, y'all. No debate. But, like I say, bros, I'm about to bring this to an end. And I really hope y'all enjoyed this, man. Like I say, guys, if y'all are brand spanking new, make sure y'all subscribe and also slap the like button, man. For anybody interested in gaming content, link in the description to my second channel. I appreciate that. So, with that being said, guys, I'm about to get up out of here, man, because I got to go cook up some more flames for y'all. So, if you guys are interested in some more NF, y'all know what to do. Lay it down in the comments, and we gonna see what it do. So with that being said, it's your boy Carlito. I'm out of here, and I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Peace.